It's been a little over a year since Paul Lane was kicked out of the Liberal caucus, forcing him to sit as an independent. Today, Lane says he still plans to run again in the next provincial election, but he doesn't know yet under what banner. It could be as an independent, or he suggests maybe with some brand new party. Paul Lane has been around the block in provincial politics. First, he was elected as a Tory in 2011. Then he crossed the floor to the Liberals in 2014. Then he voted against the budget in 2016 and was kicked out of the Liberal caucus, leaving him to sit as an independent ever since. So what are his plans for the future?
A day is a lifetime in politics. I will say that at the present time, it is my intention to be on the ballot in the next provincial general election.
As an independent or with the party? Or
At this point in time, I'm not going to open or close any doors. But as it stands right now, like I said, I do intend on being on the ballot. And whether that is as an independent, whether it's part of something new or whatever, we'll see what happens.
Lane admits he always wanted to be mayor of Mount Pearl, and that job is coming open with Randy Sims not running again. But Lane says he has no plans to return to municipal politics.
So it is something I've always wanted. I'm not going to lie about that. I would love to do it at some point in time.
And job's open, apparently.
Yeah, I understand that, and I suppose the temptation is there. I've been getting lots of feedback from people in Mount Pearl encouraging me to do that. But as it stands in the moment, I have a commitment to the people provincially that I have made. I really enjoy the work, and quite frankly, Dwight Ball is not getting off the hook that easy.
For now, Lane is keeping his options open. He may run again as an independent, but he also hinted at joining a new political party that doesn't exist yet.
What do you mean by something new, like a new party, or?
Well, you know, again, we're going to see what happens as time goes on now, perhaps there'll be an opportunity with some new movement, or perhaps it'll be just me as an independent. We'll see. I'm not going to open or close doors at this point in time.
What about? Would you ever go back to the Tories, or is that off the table?
Well, look, I've been there, done that with these parties. I've seen no difference. Anything that I would be involved with would have to involve being actually open and transparent. I know that word gets thrown around a lot, but to actually be that way, to actually have input, have a system whereby the public has more input, a system whereby all MHAs, whether they're cabinet ministers or they're not cabinet ministers, they actually have input into the process.